Yep. Play a little Grand Theft Auto 5. Haven't won done one of these on the channel yet. I played this through once before, a while back. Well, go ahead and do it again. Why not? Company makes two of my favorite games. Five. I heard rumblings of the six, that's always made for Rockstar good about things until the last minute. Which, yeah, is what it is. I have played through some, I think, on the computer. But we shall go from there and start all over again. Don't care, Matt. I would do the other game, but that's such a, honestly, a crap show online, so no. Okay. There we go. Now it's filling in. Freaked me out there for a second. Let's look at the map. Let's see where we're at here. Martin Madrazo. Assassination. Sure. Why not?
Thank you. Step on it! We got a visitor!
Get out of the way, you stupid moron.
Well, I'll be fucked. Fool, you're my fucking fool.
Yeah, right by a police station. That's smart. Get out of the way, you moron. Oh, that was... How in the world did you get stuck on a set? I'm serious. I'm serious, it's nothing but a stupid trash can on the target stuff. That's weird. Alright, I need to lose these cops. Oh, let's go up. Get out of the way.
Move!
gotta be the one for this mission. See what we got. Martin Madraza is the only mission we have. We're not gonna find right now. Fairly.
That was close!
So, yeah. Dumb of me. What the hell I was thinking on that one. Lito Bay. I think it's Sandy. Man, I'm grabbing my crap. Shut up. Take this truck. We'll upgrade. Why not? Why not? Helicopter. over here is McKinsey's Field. I think this is also where I can do machines for forever.
Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
I didn't want that couple of airplanes. Retry that.
Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
What in the world? I'm trying to remember how to fly the plane.
Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure.
Let's do this. Let's see. Settings. Key bindings. Keyboard and mouse. Bindings. Key bindings. Aircraft. Yaw right, yaw left, pitch forward. Pitch it back, spy.
But they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
Reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
We have a confirmed delivery.
Wow, that was stupid.
Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
And that's a successful draw.
Good work. You're gonna pop up on radar at that altitude.
Keep low, but you don't want to keep too low for anything on the ground. I'm not able to maneuver. Especially around the mountain.
Drop is made, amigo!
Another happy customer. man. You're too high.
Under the power line.
Come on, you gotta stay low. Stay off radar, man.
That one's a hit.
Good work. Head for the airfield now. That was the last drop.
Right there, people.
Get this straight. I bought the hangar, I fly the plane?
What you bought was a share of the business. A business that has taken a long time to set up. I handle the contracts, the logistics, the communications, the authorities, the competition, so yeah, you fly the plane.
And you track my every move. It's a perfect storm of paranoia and recklessness. How can we go wrong? And about this competition. Who the fuck are they?
Who aren't they these days, man? They're runners everywhere. Some local crazy rednecks. And the Mexicans, of course, mainly the Aztecas right now. And the Salvadorian gang, the Marabunta Grande, they got real dangerous the past 6 months. There used to be enough pie to go around. Now everyone wants the same piece.
And who are you with? Just so I know who I'm pissing off.
I'm independent. I work with local buyers up here, the cartels down there. I mean, I'm not stupid. I look after the bagos, I pay dues to Madrazo, but I'm freelance, man.
Landing. Pass. $125 drop bonus. $7,000.
Stir, you piece of shit! Sit on that radio all day?
I just got a tip-off. The Salvadorians found out about a drop we're getting near the docks. You gotta get there. Quick, T, or we're gonna lose the package.
Oh, when are these clowns gonna get the message?
I gotta get them before they get.
Package.
They're going down.
Ah! Okay, competition's been eliminated. Phillips style.
Nice job. There we go. Made it back. One piece. Alright, I guess we'll stop right there and we'll come back to this at a later date.